For 19 years, Sanctuary has searched and found inspired wildlife defenders from among villagers, forest employees, researchers, and more. All people of courage, dedication, and determination who set high personal standards for others to emulate. We found one such young man in Andhra Pradesh and Telangana working in some of the least known jungles of India.
Ideal tiger habitats are really pristine, home for millions of species and catchment for major rivers.
Field biologist, tiger protector, conservationist. He started out raising and selling poultry to fund his wildlife obsession, and years later found himself appointed to the Telangana State Board for Wildlife. Tenacious beyond the ordinary, he lobbies government, works with forest departments, and was key to the declaration of the Kawal Tiger Reserve under the tutelage of his mentor, Dr. Ullas Karanth. Working on policy issues and hardcore conservation, he is tomorrow's wildlife conservationist.
Creating political will for conservation and mobilizing support from local communities is the key for tiger conservation. Everyone is a unique resource in themselves. They can contribute for conservation in their own way.
The Sanctuary Wildlife Service Award for 2018 goes out to Imran Siddiqui.
May I request O.P. Bhatt, Chairman of GreenCo, a solar and non-carbon energy producer that is giving India's carbon energy majors a run for their money, to step up on stage to present the award. Ladies and gentlemen, a Sanctuary Wildlife Service Award goes to Imran Siddiqui. Thank you, Mr. Bhatt. Imran, do share with us a few things.
The lights are blinding me. Maybe in the spotlight that is blinding me. So conservation, generally we hear depressing stories, very few happy stories. Working for conservation, we feel like it's a thankless job. But today I feel really overwhelmed by this award. Thank you, British sir. Thank you, Sanctuary. This really reassures my self-belief to go back and again restart my work, continue what I've left. I would like to thank my family, especially my brother Asif, who has been always there for me, my parents, my wife Shumaila, who has been such a great support. Now she's taking care of my children, my school exams. I would like to thank my team HyTiCoS, team WCS, Dr. Ullas Karanth, and everyone out here. Thank you very much for the support. Thank you.
Thank you.